Hey you guys, in this one we'll replace the standard build plate with a glass one that you can find in the description below. So let's go. Now maybe it's an amateur move, but as you can see there's this buildup that just makes it so things just don't stick at all to the plate. So what we're gonna do is just replace this with a glass one, because what I hear is the adhesion is much better. And we're back with gloves. And throw it on. Once you've got your glass bed on, you're going to take some clips, clip like this, and toss it on. So as you saw, it wasn't a very hard upgrade, and the next one will be upgrading the springs as well as the turning knobs with these aluminum ones. So stick around, I'll catch you in the next one.